screen is visible, right? My screen is visible to you. Is my screen visible?
Yes. Or it helps.
What?
For athletes.
For athletes. Who are athletes?
Don't know.
Athletes is a common thing. You have not heard this name?
No, sir.
Think about it. It's a common thing. Those who play the games like badminton, javelin throw, archery, long jump, high jump, all these are athletes. All these people are called athletes, right? Got it? Hello.
Yes, sir.
So you know what? Yes, who are athletes? Those who play these games. Basketball, football.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Badminton. So that is the poem on sports. Now, you know, what are we going to study? The objective is to understand that success comes with its own set of responsibilities. And being famous is not a cakewalk. It's not so easy to become famous. And if you become successful, you have got a lot of responsibilities. You have to behave properly in front of the television because so many children are observing you. Those who are famous sports people, they have to take care of this thing, right? Am I right? Or not? Hello? So ma'am was telling, whatever ma'am was saying, it is correct that no one is answering today. I thought Aryan, Vendias and Daudari, all these will give answers.
Yes, sir.
But how many times? I said 3 times, then you are answering and only you are answering. Others are not. I took 3 names.
Yes, sir.
Okay. See, you all are answering when others are not answering. So it will be marked that these students are always attentive. It's very good that you are attending even when others are not there because of Muharram, but still you are there. It's really appreciable. Okay. So can you identify these games? What are the names of these games? Can you identify which games these are?
Yes, sir.
Number one. Which game is this?
Body lifting. Gym.
Yes, weightlifting. Weightlifting, number one.
Number two, football.
Yes, then?
Third, hockey.
Hockey, national game of India, right?
Karate.
Then?
Volleyball.
This one?
Handball.
Arre, this one. See my arrow. Boat racing. Yes. Especially famous in South. South side it is famous. Then?
Handball.
No, this is the game which is, I think, one. Not played in India.
No.
I will tell you what it is.
Rugby.
Yes. You know what it is, how to play?
Yes, sir.
You have to run and the people with a good height and body can play that game because it sometimes we get badly injured. So we have to run with the ball and we have to reach the goal post and we have to keep the ball over there and others will try to stop us, right? Have you seen this game on television?
Yes.
So which is your favorite game from this games or any other games, whichever you like? Which athlete?
Football.
From these?
Sir, gym.
Okay. Weightlifting. It is weightlifting.
Karate.
So anyone who does this every day, any one of these?
Which?
Means anyone, whichever you like. Do you play this any game which you play every day?
No,
or apart from this?
No.
No, sir.
No. Okay.
Sir, weightlifting sometimes.
Okay. So you know why are we reading this poem? This poem talks about the adulation the children have for their favorite sports personalities. All the children, like you all, you love at least one favorite sports person of yours. You have at least one favorite sports person whom you admire, right? At least one famous favorite sports personality you all have on your mind, or not? So can you tell me who is your favorite sports person?
Yes.
And who is your favorite sports person? Tell me.
CR7.
Famous favorite sports personality, anyone? Who can tell me?
Yes, sir. CR7. My favorite CR7.
Okay, which game does he play?
Football.
Okay, very good. Which so anyone else?
Ronaldo, the best one.
Yes. Okay. Anyone else?
Sir, we play King.
No, I'm asking famous favorite sports person. Which
Ronaldo.
Any game from? Who is he?
Footballer.
Who is he?
Messi. Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Yes, who plays soccer, football, also called soccer.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And do you know which country does he belong to?
No. Sir, I think Indonesia.
Portugal.
Portugal.
Yes. Okay, then identify the other one. Then I will explain the poem, but you identify one more. 3-4 are there who are most famous. And identify.
Sir, this is basketballer.
Yes. He belongs
but
to United States. The team of US.
UK.
No, US. United States.
Yes. Basketballer. Kingdom ho jata hai.
He is LeBron James. His name is LeBron James.
LeBron James.
Basketballer from US.
US.
Okay, then I'll show you more. You tell me who is he. Okay.
Messi.
Masi? Kiski Masi?
Messi.
He looks like whom? Like Zaki?
No.
Yes.
Zaki is not there today, right?
Yes.
If he would be there,
Fazil
he would say.
Fazil is not there.
Fazil is not there. Zohair is also not there.
No, I said Zali is good, not there, and he joined.
Let me check how many are there. 1 minute. Okay. Zeeshan is there. Ali Asghar is there. Ibrahim Lakhani, who is?
Sir, Ibrahim Lakhani.
And which game does he play? Lionel Messi.
Cricket.
Football.
And which country does he belong to?
US.
Yeah, US. Argentina.
Argentina. Okay, sir.
Yes. He plays soccer. You know him very well. Messi. Lionel Messi.
Yes.
Then let me see if you can identify.
Sometimes.
Yes, he does. Identify. Which game does he play? You can identify with his clothes.
Badminton.
Yes.
Sir, badminton. Badminton, no, badminton.
Tennis.
Badminton.
He plays tennis. From Switzerland, he is. Do you know him? Or not? Roger Federer. Have you heard the name? Roger Federer. Have you heard his name? Hello?
No. Yes, sir.
Roger Federer.
Roger Federer.
Yes, Federer. Then one more, most famous. For which game? Golf. Very famous, his name is. Comes in the news frequently.
Sir, don't know.
He's also from United States, plays golf. Have you seen him, I mean, his photo anywhere?
No, sir.
He is Tiger Woods. Tiger Woods. Plays golf. Famous in the world. Who is he?
I don't know.
He also plays tennis from Spain. I think he is also famous like Ronaldo. He is Nadal, Rafael Nadal. Heard his name?
Rafael Nadal.
Nadal, Nadal.
Nadal.
Tennis player. So you have not seen their faces, I think so.
No, sir.
Okay, now my favorite and our favorite.
MS Dhoni.
Dhoni, MS Dhoni.
He plays cricket.
Cricket.
India. Biopic of MS Dhoni also. We have seen movie.
Yes.
MS Dhoni.
MS Dhoni.
SSR. What?
MS Dhoni नहीं होता दूसरा character होता
है. Of course, the SSR has played role of MS Dhoni.
Yeah,
buddy. He's no more. You have seen this movie of MS Dhoni or not?
Yes.
Okay, good if you have seen.
Hello.
Yes, one second.
Russia.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Who is she?
I am not. I don't know.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
Maria Sharapova.
Maria Sharapova.
Sharapova.
Sharapova. Sharapova. Maria Sharapova.
So see, now I will ask you something. See, what we are reading, tell me it is true or not. Many sports people are role models for youngsters, right? Or not? Many sports people means children follow many sports people. They become role models. They want to follow, the youngsters want to follow them, right? Yet we sometimes read reports of sports people being disqualified from sporting events for taking things or behaving, for taking drugs or behaving badly. So we have seen on television also, or we read in the newspaper, that this sportsman or this sportswoman got disqualified because of his or her bad behavior, or because he or she was taking drugs, they were disqualified. We read this, right?
Yes, sometimes.
So shouldn't sports people behave more responsibly? Don't you think that it is their responsibility to behave properly, because all the children are also watching them and reading about them? Isn't it their responsibility to behave properly? More responsibly, they should not do all these things. Whose mic is this? Don't you think it is their duty to behave responsibly? Because children are observing. Children will also follow them, right? So shouldn't they behave more responsibly? Find out what the poet has to say. How they should conduct themselves means, what does the poet tell us, that how the sports people should behave, because they are being observed, they are on camera, they are on television all the time. So they should conduct, means they should behave properly, they should behave more responsibly, so that the children who are watching them will not learn bad things when they see them. They should always set a good example for the children. So they should behave responsibly, right?
Hello, sir.
We'll read. We'll read this.
Yes, sir.
Who will read? If you all want to sleep, then go to sleep. No problem. We will not study.
Yes, sir.
What? Yes, sir. After shouting so many times.
There are little eyes upon you, and they're watching night and day. There are little ears that quick take in every word you say. There are little hands and eager to do anything you do. And a little boy who's dreaming of the day he will be like you. You are the little fellow's idol. You are the waste of the wise.
Wisest of the wise.
Wisest of the wise. In his little mind about you, no suspicions ever rise. There's a wide-eyed little fellow who believes you are always right. And his ears are always open. As he watches day and night, you are setting an example every day.
Setting.
You are setting an example every day in all you do. For the little boy who's waiting to grow up to be like you.
What is the name of the poet? Shirley Mitton.
Shirley Mitton.
Isn't it very easy poem? Can't you understand at once what the poet is appealing to the sports people? What is the poet requesting to all the sports people like Dhoni or Nadal or Ronaldo or whoever is famous? Children love them and children follow what they do. Am I right? Seriously, today you all are sleeping. I don't want to teach you. It is ridiculous. I'm just speaking and I'm speaking alone. No one is bothered. No one wants to study at all. It is better you go to sleep. Except for one or two students, others are all sleeping. So am I just teaching that one or two students over here? Then I will just talk to them. Others will not ask me any doubt now. Let me see. So in this poem, first I'm explaining it. I will ask questions. Let me see how many have understood and how many will give answer. Based on that, I will mark present and absent. So the poem addresses the issue of moral responsibility of all the adults need to shoulder to set right example for children, particularly if they happen to be in the limelight. Limelight means to be famous. So it is the duty of all the sports people, all the adults who are famous, who come on television, on news every day, they should behave more responsibly because all the children who are watching them, they will learn the things from them if they do right or wrong. So focusing on sports people in particular. So in this poem, the poet Shirley Mitton is talking about sports people. The poem issues a word of caution. In this poem, it is a kind of warning, kind of caution to those who turn a blind eye to the fact that every act and word uttered by them makes an impact on impressionable minds of the young who idealize them blindly. So the young children like you all who are teenagers, they watch these sports people, whatever they speak, the way they speak, their style, their clothing, everything is followed.
No, sir.
Yes.
Teenager means?
See, those who are in teenage, 13, 14, 15, till 19.
Okay, sir.
So teenagers, like you all are also teenagers or not?
Yes.
So you all make these sports people next to God. You all follow them. These people, like, as I said, Dhoni or Virat Kohli or Sachin or Messi, Ronaldo, how famous they have become. Why? Because of you all or because of all of us. We have made them famous. We have liked them so much, right? If we don't like, then how will they become famous? So it is their duty, those who are famous sports people, to behave more responsibly. Whatever they speak on the ground, when they are on the pitch, they are on the ground, or the way they do something wrong, the children will follow it. So isn't it their duty to behave properly, to speak good words, right? Because whatever they speak, it will make an impact on children's mind. Because they are the ideals. Ideals means whom you follow blindly. You like them a lot. So children follow them. So to the young minds, means to all of you, these icons, these famous people, sports people and stars are their ultimate role models. They are your role models. You want to become like them when you grow up. Hence, developing integrity of character is the need of the hour. What is very much needed right now, according to the poet? Integrity of the character means speaking truth, speaking good things, being honest. That is what is needed by the sports people. They have to develop integrity of character in them, because the little eyes, the children are watching them every night and day. Understood? All of you? Did you all understand?
Yes, sir.
See now, line by line I will go. There are little eyes upon you and they are watching you night and day. There are little ears that quickly take in every word you say. So the poet is telling the famous sports people, like we have seen photos, all that are famous sports people. So poet is telling them that all the little eyes means the little children are watching you every night and day on television, on their screen. Their ears, they are listening to you carefully, whatever you speak on the ground while playing game. Every word that you speak, they will follow that word. They will also do like that. They will also speak that words. Right? Am I right? No one is bothered to listen. Then I will stop it.
Yes, sir.
What, yes, sir? What has to be taught if no one is answering? So what Sona ma'am said just now is right, that in the first lecture also no one was answering. There are little hands all eager to do anything you do, and a little boy who is dreaming of the day he will be like you. So the poet Shirley Mitton, what does she say to all these famous people, like sports people? वो पोएट उनको क्या बोलती है? That little hands means little children are eager to do anything you do. So whatever you are doing, the children will also do that things. Poet is telling the sports people, poet is telling them that whatever you will do, the style that you do with your hands, the children will also do that things. They will follow you. Whatever you do, they will also, their little hands will also try to do like you. And one little boy who is dreaming, that little boy has a dream that he wants to become a famous sports person like Ronaldo or Kohli or Dhoni. He is also dreaming to become like you. Means he has also got a dream that he wants to be like you. So you have to set a good example when you are playing on the ground. You cannot do anything going out of the way. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Then in the third stanza, she says, "You are little fellow's ideal. You are the wisest of the wise. In his little mind about you, no suspicions ever rise." So the poet here says to the sports people that you are very wise for these children. You are the wise person. You are knowledgeable person according to the children. And you are the ideal, means the person whom you'll admire and you follow. So for these children, the sports people are the ideal. And in the little minds, no suspicions ever rise. Means the children have that little mind. And they never doubt their sports, famous favorite sports personalities. When we like them, we never want to hear wrong about them. No suspicions. Suspicions means doubts. There are no doubts that they can do wrong things. The children will never believe that their famous favorite sports person can do anything wrong. Even if they listen to it, they will not believe. So there will be no doubt on their minds. The children will never doubt their favorite sports person. They just want to follow them. They just want to idealize them. You understand? There is a wide-eyed little fellow who believes you are always right, and his ears are always open as he watches you day and night. So in this stanza, stanza number 4, the poet says that wide-eyed little fellow means that little child who is watching you on television every day and night, and he always believes that you are always right. He will not listen to anyone else because you are his famous favorite sports person. So he will always believe that whatever you do and whatever you say is right. So you have to say good things. Poet is telling the sports people that you have to speak good things when you come on news, on television, because his ears are always open. You know, children will always listen carefully whatever you say. So his ears are always open, she says. And he watches you day and night. Means on television, the children watch their favorite sports person day and night playing different games. Understood? You are setting an example every day in all you do for a little boy who is waiting to grow up to be like you. So, jo sports person karta hai, wo ek example set ho jata hai. Whatever these famous people do, as we said, we saw the images of the famous sports people. Wo jo bhi karte hai, wo ek example, wo ek trend ban jata hai. That they are the trend setters. Correct? They set the trend. And they bring new styles. So whatever they do, they are setting an example in every day, in all they do. Whatever they speak, whatever they do, becomes a trend and children follow it blindly. So that little boy who is watching that sports person on television, he wants to grow up and he wants to become like him or like her. So it is very much important that these sports people who are famous, they do right things. They speak the right words when they are in the limelight. So the children will also learn the good things from them. Do you understand the poem written by Shirley Mitton? Do you all understand this poem?
Understood.
Do you all understand this poem?
Yes, sir. Understood. Sorry,
right. Are you sure? You understood this poem? Okay. You sure you understood? Are you sure you understood? Everyone? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Am I audible?
Yes.
You all understood the poem? Or not? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Did you all understand?